Weight management is very difficult because you're trying to untangle a lot of physiologic processes that keep you alive. If you're losing weight too quickly on Earth, you're not going to survive. So your body's going to defend its weight. It's going to defend its set point, if you will. So that's why I want to emphasize that it is hard for you to do it on your own, but we have the option to help you. And we've got world-class experts right here at the Yale Center for Weight Management that can help you achieve that goal by any means necessary. Everything from culinary medicine, psychological counseling, medications, endoscopic interventions, and of course, surgery. We're lucky at the Yale Center for Weight Management. We offer everything that's available for surgery for weight management. The most common one is something called the sleeve gastrectomy, and it's the most common one at Yale and also throughout the country. And what we do with that procedure is we make the stomach smaller. Now, it's more than restriction. That's one thing that we've really learned about the surgery. We remove the portion of the stomach that's responsible for us feeling hungry, and that's where ghrelin, the hunger hormone, is made. But the other aspect of it is if you get food from the stomach to the intestine quickly, which is what happens with the sleeve, then good things happen. Namely, the satiety or fullness hormone, which is GLP-1, gets turned on. So you get an auto-infusion of the GLP-1 hormone when you have the sleeve gastrectomy. We also offer the gastric bypass, which is excellent if you have long-standing diabetes or bad acid reflux. We also do revisional surgery, meaning if you've had surgery somewhere else and you need to have more weight or correction of that procedure, we can help you with that. We are also pioneering the adjunctive use of the GLP-1 agonist with bariatric surgery. We're using the medicines with the surgery so you can get the most effective and enduring response. Surgery is not for everybody, but it's a great option for most folks, and we know that we can do this for you safely and effectively. We know that we can do the surgery in an expeditious manner. It takes about 30, 40 minutes to do a sleeve in the hospital for a day or two. And we have studies now 20 years out that show the bariatric surgery improves life expectancy anywhere from 8 to 12 years. So it is really a profound difference in people's lives. We're really all about making sure you get the very best experience possible and that it's safe and that it's effective. I can safely say that there's no better time in history where we can address patients with obesity. If you have extra weight and you're sick and tired of being sick and tired of struggling with your weight, come in, let us talk and see what we can do for you.